you know, that's a big thing. We look up from them, and I think it's going to be a big goal for us, but it's going to be a good game.
We're up for the challenge. We know there's big challenges ahead, and that's the biggest sport. And you know, we've got some great players in our team.
Honestly, we live with 850,000 people of Fiji. We have their support and their prayers.
I think if you look at areas of advantage, I think the athleticism and the speed and the strength of our players is a point of difference.
Strong team that is prepared to match us on Friday night. With the experience, that's what we need in these kind of big games.
We just have to stick in our game plan and we have to work hard for everybody.